This video will demonstrate how to set up cInput in a new Unity project. The first step is to import the Unity package file. Now, it does have this demo folder, which can give you an idea of how to use cInput, but once you already know how cInput works and you just want the bare minimum to get it in your new project, you don't need to include this demo folder. So I'm going to uncheck this and scroll down to the remaining files. So this README file is really useful if you don't know what you're doing. I do recommend you read it the first time you use cInput because it has instructions that are important to know. But like the demo folder, it's not necessary if you just want the bare essentials. So I'm going to uncheck that as well. And also this reference manual, again, it's extremely useful, but once you have a copy of it somewhere or you know how to use cInput, you don't need to include that in your project. So I'm going to uncheck it too. And that leaves us basically with two files. There's the inputmanager.zip and the cInput.cs, which is organized in the plugins folder. And those files are necessary for cInput. So I'm going to import those now. So this next step is probably the most important part in getting cInput to work in your projects, and it involves the input manager zip file. That zip file contains an asset file which needs to be manually placed in a specific location in order for cInput to work. So let's take care of that right now. So this inputManager.asset file needs to go into your project settings folder, overwriting the existing inputManager.asset. Now that you've done that, you can delete the zip file from your project folder. And what that has done is it has added a bunch of inputs into the input manager that are all used by cInput. And that's how to get the bare essentials of cInput into your project. For information on how to convert existing scripts from Unity's input system over to cInput, please see the other video I made on that topic. I hope you found this video informative. Thank you for watching.